Yeah, I agree. Yeah, we need a big one. Come on, last one, be a big one. Or re-trigger. Oh,
my goodness.
$13. Second spin in. Okay, go ahead, Emily.
Enjoy!
What?
I don't know what happened. Do we pick one? I have no clue.
It's classic money.
Oh, it is? I have no clue what's going on. Oh. I don't know. Oh no. Alright, we finally got it. Go ahead, Emily. Get us a dealt winner. Get us one more king. There we go. We've never won on top dollar. But we got $80 to try here right now.
First offer. Let's see. 15 credits.
No.
No. Try again.
Second offer.
40 credits. I think 40 is on the line, but no, we're not gonna take it. Because we want a multiplier.
35 credits.
We're going to the final offer.
Oh my goodness.
Final offer.
Dang it! I don't feel like a winner. Dang it.
All right, go ahead. We're going to cash out there. So down $40.
All right, we're going to play some Baccarat, try to get it back up to even. No.
About 5 minutes in, if that. It's not going so well. We're down, so. All right. Five. Oh, we're looking good. Come on, hold it, hold it. Yeah, we're good.
Getting off $10 down. So we're gonna play 50.
Alright, go ahead, Emily.
What are we doing?
Just, I think you can just go spin reels. Oh, once the cash hits. There it goes. Oh, could you imagine?
One, four, six.
Dang it. That was our game.
Yeah, me too. Like, what did we get?
All right, that's it. Oh, it's okay. One more. Just for fun. Oh, it worked out. There we go. All right, pressed it once after record and got another two Zeuses. So. And one more. All right, it's worth a shot. Down 150 for the day. Come on, seven. There we go. Okay, so we started out the day with 300. We're down to 164. We're gonna do a spin on roulette where we pick $30 each third. Which thirds are we doing, Emily?
Definitely 25 to 36.
Okay, so we're going high. Anything that's low, we're down 200. Anything that's above, we're at $100 in the hole. Come on,
oh, not my six. Gosh.
Just in the one third, we couldn't have.